I love the convenience of having a squeezy tube, but I really hate the applicators. My product builds up in them and they dry out. So what I like to do is cut them off. This is what I'm left with after cutting it off, and it's really easy to apply to the back of my hand and then apply to my face after that. Much better.